go through here, these little dudes start burning up like that, and I don't think there's anywhere I can run to. Oh gosh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get in the shadows at least. No, that doesn't do anything. So these guys are gonna die no matter what. I guess I could just keep reviving them. Nope. Okay, that's not gonna work. I can figure this out. Maybe I'm going in the wrong spot? What if I'm not even supposed to go that way? Okay. Maybe I am supposed to go behind the cylinder. Okay, I'm gonna try going behind the cylinder one more time and see if I can get out of there before he pushes me. I don't know if I'll be able to. If I can try at least. Because he appeared pretty much immediately after I fell down behind the cylinder. So maybe if like as soon as I reach the bottom, maybe I'll be able to get up and back over in time. But whoa. What's going on right now? His legs have unattached. Really, really weird. I don't know what's happening right now. Huh. Well, that was weird. Alright. Ooh, good. I can save here. So, again, gonna go behind the cylinder and then just hop right back up immediately, try and escape, because I don't know if... Okay, here we go. I don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, now, up I go, because obviously, you know, he's headed this way. That's not what I'm supposed to do, then. Then I don't know what to do. I'm really confused. Oh. far I go. Something so simple. Oh, I let them die because they didn't have enough food and water. That's sad. I'm sorry, my little Trebum. Alright, we can do better this time. Don't let them die. Actually, you know what? Let's just... Oh, I need more food. So, I don't know if I'm gonna send any of these guys back, and I don't want to bring any more with me, because I'm worried about them dying. I mean, yeah, go through. Establish that already. Because I will burn up.
Thank you.
that's what I made it sound like anyway. But I die every time. Am I supposed to put up all my trouble except for one? I can do is either try to advance somehow without burning up, which I don't think that's really an option, or go back there and somehow survive that encounter, which I'm kind of starting to think that option number two is the one I'm supposed to be going with. If I could take off fast enough, though. there's absolutely nothing else to do. I mean, I could just try and... No, there's no way that I can force my way over there by constantly reviving my Trebonne. Saving one more time before I do this, because you know I'm gonna die. So. Thought that. Oh, that is so cool. Save instead of having to. Yeah, why not just do that? Auto save. Let's do manual save. Because I know for sure that he's not dead. Sorry, Tony. Sir Jeff. Oh. It's Bob. Tony! Beta though, so. Oh, did I not? Not yet. Where's Tony? Tony. Why is Tony still dead? I don't get it. Dang. Okay. Oh, you're all with me. Yeah, it'd be a lot faster just to... I don't know why I decided to save there. Probably, yeah, that's better. You know, actually be on something solid. Thank you. So that was really weird. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Which way am I supposed to go? I don't think it's that way. Try maybe escape, but I don't see what the point of that would be. Thank you. Alrighty, so this is where I'm calling it a night because there's nothing more I can do right now, or at least I don't think so. On my next video, I'm just gonna go ahead and start a new game. I'll end up live streaming the next one. Not really sure how much I'm gonna play since, it's still a beta. I don't even know if you can get to the end. I don't think you can. But I'll try and get as far as I can next time. So until then, goodbye.